What should I talk about? What should I talk about? Oh, you guys are already here? I didn't even notice. And do you think that I was absent-minded? No, not at all, never. Because I'm always here for you with a very interesting topic. And I'm never absent-minded because I want you guys to know this eagerly. Okay, so what was I saying? What should I talk about? Oh no, I was kidding again. I know what to talk about. In my three of my previous videos, I talked about the three caliphs of Islam, and now it's time for the last but not least, the fourth caliph of Islam, Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu. We have to talk about Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu in this video, and I cannot wait anymore to talk about him. So as I always say, let's not wait anymore and move on to our main discussion. Okay, Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu was born on 600 Ad in the Quraysh clan of Makkah. Each and every Khalifa of Islam were born on the same place and the same clan. His father's name was Abu Talib, and you know what? Abu Talib was the uncle of our Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His mother's name was Fatima binte Asad. Binte Asad. This Asad is the name of Fatima's father, because when we use binte, it means that we have to use the father's name after binte. So his mother's name was Fatima binte Asad, and that's how we know that his maternal grandfather's name was also Asad. He accepted Islam only at the age of 10. Such a great boy and good boy. He was really, really small, but when our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam started to preach Islam, he did not delay and quickly moved towards him to accept Islam. He was the youngest one to accept Islam from the very first day. Okay, he was very brave and prudent and honest from the very of his childhood, and he had great eagerness to learn. He had great eagerness to gain knowledge. He had much love, much, so much love for our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and our Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to love him the same way. He even risked his life by sleeping on the bed of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam when Muhammad was migrating to Medina, so that the traitors cannot understand that whether Muhammad is sleeping or Ali is sleeping. Okay. Another thing, as I told you before, that he was very brave. He attained the title of Zulfikar in the Battle of Badr for his bravery. He also attained the title of Asadullah, the Lion of Allah, in the Battle of Khibar for conquering the castle of Kamus. So, Asadullah means the Lion of Allah, such a great title. And it is said that Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the city of knowledge and Ali radhiyallahu anhu is its key. Such a great word and a great feeling happens in your mind. He was a great, great, great thing of knowledge. He had huge knowledge and no one would else have such kind of knowledge in Arab that time. He was very, very, very talented, and he used to collect the hadith and everything written in the Quran, and which was collected by our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he even completed the Arabic grammar. He had great contribution for the complement of the Arabic grammar. So, Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu was a very simple man, and he used to live his life in a very simple way, just like the other citizens. He never used to depend on others for collecting his food. He used to collect his food in his own way, by himself. He used to live in a very small hut, in a very simple hut, and he even starved sometimes because of no food with him. So, Ali radhiyallahu anhu used to feel for his people, and after the death of Hazrat Usman radhiyallahu anhu, he was elected as the fourth caliph of Islam. But few of the years after his caliphate, there was a slight discussion and a slight disaster in the Arab, but he managed to maintain it with his bravery and strong power. Okay, Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu was a great ruler, as you can see and hear from my discussion. He was very, very, very prudent and very honest. We can know that honesty was the best policy of his life. And it's also for us too. One day, Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu was performing the Salat of Fajr, and in 661 Ad, he was murdered by some traitors. So, Ali radhiyallahu anhu had great, great, great contribution for our life. This Khalifa was a really great Khalifa, and we have very much to learn from his life, especially bravery and honesty. So, thank you everyone for watching this video. I didn't forget the topic, you know. And so, like this, I will come up with more interesting topics before you. So, keep your eyes on my videos because you want to know what I talk about. Thank you for watching again. Till then, take care of your health and fi amanillah, tata for today.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
উই শেপ ফিউচার।
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162-000-4200